So the northbound, which I was right the whole time, and this is the southbound, which is going that direction. So all this here is all southbound, and all the other side is all going northbound towards Gary. So really, instead of waiting here, we should have got on the other side. But thing is, if I jump on the other side, they're more likely to spot me. So I'm gonna walk over here and try to quickly hurry up and hop a train, a grain or whatever. So head on out of here. All right, so northbound, it's getting ready to head on towards Gary, and they're all the way over there, and they just came from southbound to pick up these. They're gonna take this towards south, so we gotta hurry up and make it to that that full-size Cadillac over there. There's a good one over there, but I also see the railroad police driving his car on that side over there. So we're gonna have to put this Cadillac here. We're gonna have to make a run for it. Shit, I hope nobody spots me, man. That would suck ass. Railroad police ends up coming over here with his little patrol vehicle, that white SUV with the antennas. I saw him driving around here. You gotta hurry up and climb before he spots me over here wandering around the yard. They're just waiting for the signal to turn green. Always gotta be next to a damn fucking a tanker. Now what if that shit explodes and I'm back there all of a sudden? Alright. Guess we'll be riding the one back here. Down. See all those tanks up there? That's what they fill up the tankers and stuff with, all these the oil. They load it up into the tankers and they'll ship them out to the companies. It's all oil.
All right, time to go.